No, we're not in Bicol. What are you talking about?
Pagpapasyawa lang si Lolo. He's suffering from dementia. He still thinks we're living in Bicol.
By the way, Jacob, you must expect the spirits lurking around. You must stay tabi po in a quiet place. And by the way, you must invert your shape when you left your way home.
Oh! God, I hate you! Why me?
Spirits lurking around here do not want to be disturbed. To show your respect, you must say tabi po if you throw stones. If not, they're most probably going to harm you. And you wouldn't want that, would you?
And you seriously believe in that pile of made-up stories?
Of course I do!
You gulp, idiot.
Where have you been?
Nothing. I got lost.
You should have inverted your shirt.
Ay, naku, patang to.
Alam mo, every time I see you, your eyes tell me that sad, lost, and pain.
Yeah.
I don't know. It just comes to me.
What did you mean by what you said a while back? That I'm not the most unfortunate person in the world.
I want you to know that everyone has their own stories. We all have problems needed to be solved. It is only how we cope with it that will define us as an individual.
Dahil pa magkaroon sa anak ko, magkutugilin mo, pero malumoy ang laob.